Any doubts in this? Up to here it is clear to all? Chalo. Next. Now tell me, how many forces acting on the car? Now tell me, how many forces acting on the car? ಇದೇನ್ ಯೆಲ್ಲೋ ಕಲರ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾರ್ ಇದೆ ಅಲ್ಲ ಆ ಕಾರ್ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ದ ಫೋರ್ಸಸ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ ಆರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ತ್ರೀ ಫೋರ್ಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ವೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ ವೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಂ ಜಿ ಹಾ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ normal reaction that is r and third one frictional force that is fs so these three forces acting on the car now we have already resolved this normal reaction and the frictional force just write here the normal reaction is resolved into two components what are those mark r cos theta and r sin theta similarly frictional force is resolved into two components one is fs cos theta and fs sin theta so there is any vertical motion on car having any vertical motion no vertical motion then vertical forces can be balanced so vertical forces means the component r cos theta and mg and fs sin theta these three forces are what vertical forces right here there is no vertical motion of car then r cos theta this is upward that's why get positive next downward forces one is mg another is fs sin theta so both are in the same direction that's why take it as a minus mg minus fs sin theta is equals to 0 total forces I'm telling now take this r cos theta is equals to mg plus fs sin theta ಎರಡು ಮೈನಸ್ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದನ್ನ ರೈಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನೌ ಕೀಪ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಂ ಜಿ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಎಸ್ ಟು ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಎಂ ಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಎಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಒನ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆನಾ ಸೊ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೋರ್ಸಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇದಾವ್ ಬರ್ಕೋರಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಎಂ ಜಿ ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು ಎಂ ಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಎಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಅಥವಾ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಎಂ ಜಿ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ನೌ ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಹಾರಿಜಾಂಟಲ್ ಫೋರ್ಸಸ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಹಾರಿಜಾಂಟಲ್ ಫೋರ್ಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಸೀ ದ ಫ್ರೀ ಬಾಡಿ ಡೈಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಟೂ one is r sin theta another is fs cos theta so both are in the same direction means you can add up so why you are adding because these two components are giving what required centripetal force to take a turn in a banked rough circular road artha aagide na so these two forces will give what required centripetal force right the components the components are sin theta and fs cos theta are added up. Why? To provide required centripetal force. That is, so add R sin theta plus Fs cos theta, which gives what? Centripetal force Fc. And already you know that centripetal force can be written as M V square upon R is equals to R sin theta plus Fs cos theta. Let us take it as equation number 2. Equation 1 and 2, it is clear to all. Hek bantu anta artha aita. Important derivation. Look at the board. Okay. See here, after writing the explanation, we have resolved the normal reaction and the frictional force. One is vertical component R cos theta, another is R sin theta. Similarly for a frictional force, Fs cos theta and Fs sin theta. Now see the vertical forces and horizontal forces. So almost car is moving in a horizontal surface. Now there is no vertical motion. That's why vertical motion is zero, resultant force. So how many vertical forces are there? Total 3. One is R cos theta, mg, and Fs sin theta. So vertical, this is the upward direction. That's why it is positive R cos theta. And these two are negative, downward. Minus mg, minus F sin theta. So, n madidre same adane barkondidini. R cos theta minus mg minus F sin theta. Now, take this mg to right side. What happens? R cos theta minus Fs sin theta. R cos theta minus Fs sin theta is equals to mg. This is equation 1. Now, see horizontal component. So, horizontal component is the total F cos theta and R sin theta. Total 2 forces are there. And these two forces are in the same direction. Means if you are adding, means what it gives? It gives what? Centripetal force to take a turn on a rough banked circular path. That is R sin theta plus F cos theta. L to add madidre en sigutte nimaga? Centripetal force. And you know the formula for centripetal force, that is mv square upon R. Let us call it as equation number 2. Now it is clear. Understood? Okay. Now divide equation 2 by 1. Concentrate. Dividing equation 2 by 1. What is equation number 2 here? Tell me. Fv square upon R is equals to R. R sin theta plus Fs cos theta. So divided by equation 1 is what? Mg is equals to left side R cos theta minus Fs sin theta. It artha aita hek barkodu anta, just divide it. Now here M and M get cancel out. What is the remaining thing here? V square upon Rg is equals to R sin theta plus, please tell me the formula for Fs. Fs is what? Static friction. Fs can be written as Nvs into R into cos theta divided by again R cos theta minus, again here Fs can be replaced by Nvs into R sin theta. Right here left side R square upon Rg as it is, V square upon Rg as it is. Now numerator term R is common, take outside. Denominator term R is common, take outside. R tagudre en ulitade ille? Sin theta plus mu s into cos theta divided by, here also take R common. Here the left thing is cos theta minus mu s into sin theta. R and R get cancel out. Ulitelo v square upon rg is equals to sin theta plus mu s into cos theta divided by cos theta minus mu s into sin theta. Let us call it as equation number 3. Up to equation number 3, it is clear to all? Tell me dear students, no doubt, no? Okay, now I am going to divide cos theta on right side of numerator and denominator. ಕೆಳಗೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮೇಲೆ ಏನ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಆನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೂ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಸರಿ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಅಂತ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ರೈಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಯಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಟು ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ 3 ಆನ್ numerator and denominator of RHS we get you are multiplying cos theta to equation 3 how numerator and denominator of RHS now divide it LHS v square upon RG as it is there is no change now sin theta sin theta plus mu s cos theta divided by cos theta next cos theta minus mu s into sin theta divided by cos theta this step is extra need not to write but nimge understand agli anta barita idini you can skip this one if you understood v square upon rg directly en martiri sin theta by cos theta sin theta by cos theta each term divide maakonta hogtiri aste here sin theta divided by cos theta plus mu s into cos theta divided by cos theta if you skip this step please no problem idu extra step ide ನಿಮಗೆ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಗಲಿ ಅಂತ ಸಪರೇಟ್ ಬರ್ದಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಸಪರೇಟ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಬೈ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಮೈನಸ್ ಮ್ಯೂ ಎಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಬೈ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಏನಾದರೂ ಡೌಟ್ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ನೋನಾ ರೈಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಔಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಔಟ್ Now sin theta by cos theta is So left side is v square upon rg as it is Now sin theta by cos theta andre tan theta plus mu s into cos theta andre 1 into mu s is mu s only divided by again 1 minus cos theta cancel ಆದ್ರೆ 1 ಉಳಿತದ minus mu s into again sin by cos is tan theta ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ now take this rg to right side ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ v square is equals to rg into tan theta plus mu s divided by 1 minus mu s into tan theta ಸೊ ಎರಡು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇದಾವ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮ್ಯೂ ಎಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಬರಿಬಹುದಲ್ಲ 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಬೋತ್ ಆರ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮಿಸ್ ಹಂಗ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಬರ್ತೀರಿ ಹಿಂಗ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಬರ್ತೀರಿ ಚಲೋ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ಜಿ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಂಗೆ ಹಂಗ ಬರ್ದಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ ನಾವು ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆನ್ ಬೋತ್ ಆ ಸೈಡ್ಸ್ taking square root on both the sides v square square root here under root rg into here I can write first mu s plus tan theta Can I write, ma? 1 minus mu s into tan theta. This is the answer. Here square and square root get cancel. Uliteno v is equals to under root rg mu s plus tan theta divided by 1 minus mu s into tan theta. This is the required expression for maximum speed. By this speed the car can take safe turn. Artha aagidena? Enadru doubt ide equation? Just take it as equation number 4 na. Equation number 4. No doubt? Or can I explain once? Tell me dear students, nimage understand agu bahala important ada. Artha aita? Up to equation number 4. Now write the conclusion. This gives expression for maximum safe speed by which car or a vehicle can take safe turn on a rough banked circular road. Adhe question enada adara repeat maadbedu almost. So from this velocity, this speed, car can take a safe turn on a rough banked circular road. Clear? Artha aayta ma ellargo? Any doubts? No doubts na? Very important amma. So this completes your 5th chapter, that is laws of motion. So by next class we are going to solve the problems, numericals. So numericals also asking for 5 marks.